Hi everyone, I'm Andrei. Thank you for taking the time to check out this new video. This video will be special for me because I've never done this kind of video before. This is a concert vlog and today is the 31st of December. It's Friday. It's the afternoon. It's already dark though. And for today, for this evening, I play two gigs, one after the other. One first is in, I don't know what time is it, It's 5 p.m. And first one is in 5.5 hours at 10:30, and the other one is right after the fireworks at midnight. So it's going to be a intense night because these gigs are also in two different cities, so we have to move between them really fast. And in half an hour, I have to leave, we have to leave because you're coming with me to the first sound check. And the way this is going to go, we go to another city called Hunedoara. We are doing that sound check, then we're coming here in Deva for the second sound check, and then we need to go back to Hunedoara for that gig, then come back to Deva for the second gig. By the time I'm done with all the running away and playing, it will be about 1:30 in the morning, and I guess I'm gonna be pretty tired, but I'm really, really pumped to get going, start playing. The band I am playing with is called Quas. We just had a concert 2 days ago and that went really well. I had so much fun and that's why I'm so pumped for today. I'm nervous about the filming part of the vlog because I never done this before, so I don't know how bad the sound will be. I don't have yet a shotgun mic for this camera, so I plan on recording the sound with my phone, and it's more of a experiment for me, but I think it's really interesting for you to come along. Without further ado, let's go. Today's weapon of choice will be, of course, my Ibanez AZ, the one that's there. And as a backup, we have the Jackson. Not too much light down there, but you get the idea. And of course, the Helix, which is packed away. I'm waiting for our bass player, Teddy. I have to pick him up, then I need to pick our singer, Corina. And then we'll be on our way. Bago cum poți. Încape. Hey Daddy, say hi to the camera.
Hello, who's watching?
To whom it may concern.
In the future.
No? Making a vlog. How are you with your English?
In my head it's perfect. We'll see what comes out.
Nice.
I thought you were live, that's why I was asking.
What are you doing to the people?
We are making a vlog, Cody. So, I don't know how your English is today.
You should have taken to the right. Now, turn right now.
I know.
Turn right now.
Yeah, we have our GPS with us. In my native town, I have a GPS.
Continuați.
Ești pregătită?
Yes.
Și un pic prea tare, poate. Un pic prea tare. O să dai mai încet.
Da.
Ok.
Mă dau și la top.
10 pe 3, 10 pe 2, 2 6, 2 3.
So nothing is really set up. And we're waiting.
Și așa vreți să vă auziți toți, între voi.
Normal,
nu. Nu sunteți cerniți. We'll be right back.
we finished the second sound check in Deva, and now I still have 40 minutes until we have to go back to Hunedoara, and I am starving, so I'm almost home. I'm gonna grab something to eat and then go pick up the other guys and be back on the road.
Been a crazy night. Actually, I think I'm gonna do this outro in the studio. Hold on. So I'm back in the studio. This is actually 4th of January, so a bit later. Thank you all for watching this vlog. I hope it makes sense. I hope you understand what was going on. I've learned plenty of things that I want to do differently with the next one. First of which will be a recorder of some type, so that I can take the sound straight from the mixer. And also I want to get a shotgun mic for this camera, so whatever I shoot with it, it has a proper or better sound than it was. I've learned many things also about playing, being on stage. Now we want to upgrade some gear that we have with the band, and plenty of things are coming our way. These are exciting times. I am really thrilled for 2022. I hope you are too, and you planned a awesome year for yourself. If I may give some wisdom there, the man makes plans in his heart, but the Lord is the one that gives favor. So keep that in mind when something doesn't go the way you wanted, and when something does go the way you wanted, that yeah, someone else is in control there. Thank you for watching. I will see you all with the next video. I hope that my plans happen, because in the following months I have some very interesting content to put out. I'm really excited. More people will be involved in the content that I will put out, so stay tuned for that. As always, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, all of that. It really helps. Thank you, and I wish you all a more prosperous 2022. Bye.